yuurrr. So what's good with y'all boys, man? We gonna get straight to the point, man. Basically, your boy Bubby, I'm gonna be 2K21 streamer. I'll like and upload it on YouTube, bro. Like, that's what I want to do, but I don't want to be limited to only like 2K21, you know what I'm saying? So with that being said, I will be like 75% 2K21, bruh, and then I will be like 20, like the majority I'll be playing like Rogue Company and like Warzone and like Fall Guys. Am I going to PlayStation 5 or staying on Xbox? That entirely depends on current gen. So current gen, I will be on Xbox for sure. But when that new gen comes out in December or November, it's going to depend on if I found a consistent team to play with. If I found a consistent team, like a consistent, like one to like four players, like I just need like some people around me who want to grind the game, who want to, and they don't even have to upload content, honestly. I don't care if they want to upload or not, but if they want to grind the game, bruh, and they just like chilling and I can vibe with them. And of course they have to be good a little bit. I mean, I don't want to get on here to lose, I don't want to upload videos to lose, but I just need a consistent people to group the grind with. And in the Discords and on Twitter, I have a lot of homies who are switching to PlayStation, who are going to PlayStation. So it's like the only reason I'm staying on Xbox is I'm trying to put on for the Xbox, you feel me? I'm trying to put on for the team, man. But basically, man, I just want to do me, you feel me? Like, I just want to do me. And I don't want to be limited to only being a 2K player. Like, a lot of people like make second channels and stuff, but since I'm not big enough, I think it would just be good to give you guys some content. Like, I haven't posted a video in 3 weeks because 2K has been dead, but I've been slowly finding my passion again. Like, 2K has been dead for me lately, so I haven't really been posting any videos. Like, so I want to, if some of you guys don't know what Rogue Company is, I'm going to show a quick clip real quick. I'm going to show some clips real quick. This is Rogue Company. It's a very fun game right now. It's only in the beta mode right now. I think the official game releases around the same time as 2K. So I will be grinding like 90% of 2K, 80% of 2K, you feel me? But I don't want to be limited to only 2K because I'm actually a content creator, bro. Like, I be doing this, bro. Every game, bro, I'm good at. I don't know why my clip looks so shitty. Oh, there it goes. Y'all see me? I just had a four-piece right there in Rogue Company. A nice four-piece, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just don't want to be limited to only being a 2K player. Like, you know what I'm saying? And I'm good at other games. Like, where's my Rogue Company clip at? Like, this one right here, too. Like, I'm good at other games, so I want to provide y'all with other games. Like, I stream other games, but I've been only uploading 2K, and I love my 2K fan base. It's just, you feel me? Like, you see what I'm doing? Like, you see what I'm doing to people? Like, peep this flick shot. Blocka! A nice little four-piece to clutch, you know what I'm saying? But, like, basically, that's just me, man. That's what I want to do. I'm about to stream today, too. I just had to get a video out. I'm sorry for not being constant, but I promise you, when 2K21 comes out, I'm being consistent. I'm going hard. Drip videos, face creation, best build video. I will have the best build in 2K21. It's simple. You feel me? And that's just where we're at right now. So I appreciate everyone who clicked on this video, and that's just what I want to do moving forward for my channel. I just don't want to be limited to 2K only. I feel like I can do both, and with you guys' support, I hope you guys will watch me. I know a lot of you guys only like to watch 2K, but keep in mind, I started this YouTube channel, my first 200 subs were all only people for Fortnite, and I stopped playing Fortnite. So I mean, you just gotta go with the flow, and whatever makes sense, you know. We're in the era of the best game possible, you feel me? Like, that's just what it is. I appreciate everybody who clicked this video, you know what I'm saying? If y'all new to the channel, make sure I hit that like. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe. You know what I'm saying? And make sure you tune into the streams, man. We be lit. You know what I'm saying? But we out. That's my plans for the 2K21 and for everything else. I love y'all, boys. It's never a day I don't walk with her. Shoot a nigga, never talk about it. Cause these niggas be brats. I had to shoot in class. Oh. I had them Ninas.